Hello everyone, today I'm here to react to the Icelandic song, the winner of the song back in 2022. The song is called Mehaken the Soul, and the winner are Sistur, or sister in English. Yeah, pretty much the same word. So let's hear what Iceland picked this year, because the last 3 years they actually choose really good songs that we're going to remember for really a lot of years from now, because they had that quite a memorable thing about the performance. So yeah, let's hear Sistur we make high candy soul now. Okay. Þreytin þungum af en sorgar sárum Þrá sem laða, brennur sem bá Liggur í leyni, lindar má Þeir, þeir Ljósa skiptum færi sem Fegur í frelsi sem þokar snær This is good, this is really Icelandic. Well, it's not last year's song for sure. In many ways, I was expecting something that really stand out in the performance, but this is a chill, relaxed performance, something that we used to hear from Iceland in the past, not something that is edgy, quirky, weird performance that we've seen in the last 3 years. That actually were really good. This song is really Icelandic in a way that it keep the traditional sounds that you hear from Icelandic music. It's not bad. It sounds really well. The staging is simple, as the song is just a simple ballad, well made simple ballad. Sometimes it's quite a lot, and I really appreciate also that it's in Icelandic and not in English. That's a nice point from you. Come back to your roots after only 2 years, because Hafthimur Sira was in Icelandic and was amazing, I have to say. It's my favorite Icelandic entry of all times. With this one, I had the problem that probably it will lose in the mix or stand out in the mix. It can turn out both ways depending exactly on which semifinal it is. But for the rest, I think it's a good song. And I enjoyed it because it's the kind of music that I hear from Iceland. But I was expecting something more edgy because I was thinking that Iceland probably it was starting to become this edgy country that choose edgy acts to send to Eurovision, but probably no, it was in this year, probably next year, we don't know. Okay, that was my reaction to Sistol Anderson, and good luck in Torino, it's all I can say. Well, this will be all my reaction to this, to Iceland in the Eurovision Song Contest 2022. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and to give a thumbs up if you like the reaction, and follow me on my social media that are here. In the description, you can find ways to invite me a cup of coffee. And see you in the next reaction video. Bye bye.